You can't talk about big things in the SWA without talking about Alex Kavanagh, Glenn Dunbar, Jam O'Malley, the Forgotten, your SWA Tag Team Champions. And when it comes to big things, we're talking October 18th. We're talking the Motherwell Concert Hall, we're talking the 10th Annual Battlezone match. So it's only right, being the most dominant tag team in Scotland, that we are the first to announce that we will be in that Battlezone.
That's right, Glenn. When you say the biggest Battlezone, 40 men! 37 and the greatest tag team. The greatest tag team with over 30 years' experience between us. So that means there's a hell of a good chance one of us is walking away number one contender to the 0-1 heavyweight title.
Now don't get it wrong, we've got a lot of things on our plate. We are the most dominant tag team champions in SWA history, and we have been for the last year. But make no mistake, after 37 men enter, and one tag team enters, when it's all said and done, and any other cliche you want to use, you can guarantee the priority on October 18th will be the Forgotten having the next number one contender.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, gentlemen. Speaking of priorities, you see, the number one contender for our SWA Tag Team Championship, DCT and Adam Carell, Moi Tash, will be competing at the Govan Pearce Institute the night before the Battlezone, 17th of October, I mean it. And gentlemen, we'll just finish with this. Jam is a plan.